An 89-year-old man is dead after police say he was shot by his own son in a park and ride lot. Officers responded to the lot in Silver Spring off Norbeck Road. When they arrived, they found 89-year-old Thomas Willie dead from a gunshot wound in the passenger seat. They say Willie's son, 67-year-old Thomas Greg Willie, pulled the trigger and then turned the gun on himself. Willie was rushed to a nearby hospital in critical condition.